Weeks, right?
Huh?
The sticker.
Oh, it's my favorite show.
Nice. Sorry. Hey, dude. Do you want to get... Do you want to hang out this weekend or something?
I'm busy. Sorry.
Well, if it turns out you're free, you know... It's good. It's good. Good. Oh, hey. See you later. Mom? Dad? Guys?
Are you real?
What?
Like, are you actually real?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh god, sorry. I haven't seen anyone.
Don't worry about it. What do you mean you haven't seen anyone?
Exactly that. Everybody disappeared.
Everyone?
Yeah. But at least I found you, so there must be others somewhere.
Yeah, must be others. Do you mind if I tag along with you to look for the others?
No, not at all. I'd love for you to come, actually. It's been really lonely not having anyone to talk to.
It's perfect. That's good. That's great. So where do you think they all went?
Rapture. God finally gave up on all the garbage people, so he ditched them on Earth.
So what's that make us?
Worst of the worst.
Nah, screw that. We could be the next Adam and Eve. Rebuilt.
I think we'd be a pretty awful Adam and Eve, considering the whole repopulation bit.
Adam and Steve, then.
Exactly.
So, God decides every human on Earth is pure except us. Poof. All gone.
So what's your theory?
Well, I think it's obvious.
Aliens.
What?
Oh. I guess we are hanging out this weekend.
Oh.
Sorry about what happened the other day. It's my parents, you know. They don't really like... They don't really like me.
Why?
I'm gay.
Wow.
It's so bizarre that every building down there is empty.
Do you think they're gonna be gone forever?
I don't know.
What if this is all just some dream?